Now to tie the tomfool's knot, with your left hand, twist the rope in, with your right hand, twist the rope out. Lay the two loops on top of each other and grab the intersecting pieces, and then pull them through the respective loops. Voila.